Yo, what's going on, guys? We are back. Yes, sir, boys. Back at it again, man. I said to show the last video some support, would come back with a giveaway, another bundle, and all kinds of fun stuff, man. Appreciate you guys coming by. So if you guys do want a chance at 1,000,000 coins, make sure you guys drop a like on the video. Make sure you are subscribed to the channel, boys. Let's see if we can hit 93,000 subscribers on the channel today. And then comment down below how I can get a hold of you guys. I will go through the comments later on tonight or maybe even tomorrow on stream. I think that's probably going to be the best bet. Tomorrow on stream, I will go through the comment section and find someone to win 1,000,000 coins. Just make sure you put a way that I can get a hold of you, either email, Twitter, or Instagram, down in the comments, boys. Once again, subscribe, like, and comment. Appreciate the support. But also, one more thing before I jump into the video, man. I am still working on filling the next break Panini playbook. It is going to be an expensive break. Super nice cards, man. Super excited about opening Panini playbook. Playbook has always been one of my most exciting boxes to open because I love the big books. They're like cards to put together. They make them look like books, autograph patches, all that kind of stuff. So if you guys are looking to get into a break, make sure you tweet at me, Instagram, email, or something like that, so we guys can fill you in on the break. But that's it with all the information, boys. We're gonna jump into it. Weekend League rewards and some more Team of the Week packs. Good luck. Let's get it. Need some coins? MMO EXP. Yes, they are real. No, they aren't instant. No one is. But they are reliable and the cheapest around. Use code SCOMO for 5% off. Get you some coins, stack your team, get those dubs, boys. Yeet! Weekend League rewards are finally live, boys. Only about 2.5 hours late. Gotta love EA, but here we go. We're gonna go in. Once again, we are on Snap's account. And we are going to be opening up top 50 rewards. So we do have a 91 plus. And then I am probably also going to jump back over to the main account, my account, and do a few more Team of the Week packs. Maybe something. Imagine if that was a 95 and a Hail Mary pack, bro. Midfield packs. And the good news is series update is finally coming after weeks and weeks of anticipation. Series update will be on Friday, so hopefully we get a little boost to these things because, yeah, they're bad. There is some value still in packs. Some 50 cards are a little higher, obviously, with like some of the training bypasses and power-ups. Some of the stuff has definitely affected the market already, but we do have two new Team of the Weeks limiteds in packs, so hopefully we can try to get one of those. Or like a Randy Moss or something would be the big goal out of this right now. Red zone pack. We got a legend. 86 Mo Lewis. Give us another good card. An elite. 81. And I also tweeted it out. I've been seeing a ton of people pulling the new Team of the Week cards from the Team of the Week roll. My question is, the Team of the Week roll says you can only pull cards from weeks 1 to 13. And of course, it's letting you pull week 14 and 15 out of it. So who knows? I have seen some limiteds pulled out of it, but that doesn't mean that EA just won't change it and not tell anyone. Or they could leave it exactly the way it is and not tell anyone. Just like the Legend Exchange sets that say that you're not supposed to pull full legends, but we do. Like every like 2 or 3 weeks, I pull a full legend out of the Legend Exchange set, even though it says you're not supposed to. Who knows? It's EA Sports. They have no clue what they're doing. So how are we supposed to know what they're doing? We are on the touchdown packs. And now, come on. One good 93 plus, 94 plus, something. A grid with a new playoff card would have been nice. Nothing. Elites, elites, elites. A platinum, maybe. Anything worth value. One more touchdown pack. This is not going well whatsoever. Last week's Weekend League rewards were horrible. This week's Weekend League rewards are looking even worse. The weeks before that, they were actually pretty good. But they definitely toned down odds dramatically. Team of the Week legend. I mean, limited. Damn, I said legend. 91 plus elite player pack. We have not pulled a card over 30k yet. Let's see what we can get here. 91 plus, be a Team of the Week. Be a Team of the Week. It's a grand 95, 95, Jalen Ramsey. decent. Let's go. That's not bad at all. I did play some weekend league on my account, but to be completely honest, with football on Saturday, Sunday, bro, I was not playing all 25 games. I got like 10 wins. You know, it was decent, but nothing that exciting. I didn't get anything good out of those packs, but I am going to go in another team of the week bundle here. I got 9 week 15 packs and 1 fantasy pack. I said if you guys showed support on the last video, we'd go in on another one. You guys did, and we will pick a winner for 1 million coins. We will pick a winner for 1 million coins tomorrow on stream. So make sure you guys subscribe, like, and comment down below. On stream, I will go through all the comments randomly, and we will pick a winner. Once again, make sure you put a way to get a hold of you in the comment section, and make sure you pay attention to that. Also, the last 2 winners that I have chosen from YouTube videos to get contact, you guys never respond to Instagram or email. Like, if you're gonna put it on and enter a contest, be ready for me to respond. Jalen Hurts on top. Okay. I was really hoping it was a 96 on top. I've definitely made some coins from Team of the Week this week. You can snipe some stuff. You can definitely do some flips. There are some cards that are that do have some value. Once again, higher overalls, cards that people are gonna want, some good theme team cards. Gonna have some value in packs. Give me a 96, Deshaun.
Nope.
Is it actually Deshaun in this one? I can never remember which one's week 15 and which one's week 14. All right, so this is week 15 pack. So that means I'm going after the Deshaun Watson. Week 14 was Richard Sherman. Week 15 is Deshaun. Did I say Deshaun Watson? Deshaun Jackson. I got Deshaun Watson on my brain because I'm waiting to see if he gets traded. 81. What do you guys think? Do you think Deshaun Watson? He's got to get traded. He's got to get. There's no way he stays with Texas. So I guess the question really is, what team does he go for? CC keeps on saying the Falcons, but there's no way does he go to the Falcons, right, boys? There's no way. I would have to say I think the craziest trade, and might go down as like the craziest trade in the entire history of the NFL, would, and this trade would get watched closely for like the next 10 years, would be if the Texans trade Dolphins and get Tua to go to the Texans, and then Deshaun Watson to go to the Dolphins would be absolutely insane in my eyes. I think that would probably be like one of the biggest blockbuster trades. Huge prospect rookie that really didn't get a huge chance. He got playing time this past year, but the teammates that he had were horrible. So who knows exactly? They just gave me like DeForest Buckner in almost every one of those packs, didn't they? Didn't they? That was bad. Few gold packs for the boys. See if we can maybe get one team of the week animation and walk off with a limited. That would be so flames right now, bro. At least we got a 95 pull on Snap's account. That was super dope. 85. Oh, and the binder limit. There's nothing worse than binder limit, boys, but this is pretty much gonna do it. Last 10 packs here. See if we can sneak out a limited, man. Really do appreciate all the support, boys. Once again, if you want to get into the break, make sure you guys hit me up, Twitter, Instagram, or email. Come by the stream tomorrow morning. Let me know. We can lock you guys in. Also, we will pick the winner for the giveaway tomorrow morning on stream. So if you're around tomorrow morning, twitch.tv/GOMOTV, 10 a.m. is when I'm going live. We've been playing a ton of gameplay. I've been seeing a few people asking me where the gameplay is on the YouTube channel. Not many people like watching me upload gameplay on YouTube. So I stick to what works on YouTube. All the gameplay is being played on Twitch. And I won a Super Bowl last season on Twitch. And this season's head-to-head, also, I'm undefeated. I'm like on an 11-game win streak right now. Almost legendary tier on season. So if you guys are looking for some gameplay and to chill out and that kind of stuff, man, come by the stream. Appreciate you guys. See you guys tomorrow. We out. Yay!